Will you fight like the devil? Just keep your head above water. Chain to whatever you got that you can't throw away. And you're shooting through space on this river of life that you'll bring. And it's whirling and sucking you around down every day. So you turn to your trusty old partner to share some old feelings. And you find to your shock that your faithful companion is gone. And the truth slowly dawns that you're lost in a long and deep water. And you don't even know how much longer there is to go on. Like an old holy Bible, survival in words you could still understand. When they prove something wrong, you believe in so long, you go crazy. You're so close to folding the cards you keep holding your hand. Singing, holy Toledo, I can't see the light. The darkness is driving me farther away from the shore. Throw me a line on the beach and try to go on. Though they shared a common bed, there was a precious mercy in the moments that each set aside for sleeping. As his busy dreams were filled with the rooms he yet to build, and he never heard young Helen Darby weeping. Then one night he heard a sound as he laid his pencil down, and he traced it to the door and turned the handle. you. Oh, please mention, Mr. Cool, if you ain't drunk, then you're a fool. I said that's against the law. Tell me why I never saw a man like in that jail here who wasn't neither black or poor as me. Well, that was when someone turned out the lights. I wound up in jail to spend the night. True story. And dream of all the wine and lonely girls. In this best of all possible worlds. Well, I woke up next morning feeling like my head was gone. And like my thick old tongue was licking something sick and wrong. I told that man I'd sell my soul for something wet and cold. That kind of jailer grinned at me, all eaten up with sympathy. Poured himself another beer and came and whispered in my ear. Booze was just the kind of bottle boy he couldn't even buy the smell. Sure knew there was something I liked about this town. It takes more than that to bring me down, down, down. Cause there's still a lot of wine and lonely girls. I wrote this song a long time ago. They finally came and told me they were gonna set me free. I did leave in town if I knew what was good for me. I say it was nice to learn that everybody's so concerned about my health. I said I won't be leaving no more quicker than I can. Cause I've enjoyed about as much of this as I can stand. I don't need this town of yours more than I never needed nothing else. Thoughts that I ain't thought. And Lord, there's still so many lonely girls in this best of all possible worlds. When Roger Miller cut this song, he went out with a great scat. It was very funny. A lot of creative jokes in it, but that's because Roger Miller was a funny person that I'm not going to quit. Take the ribbon from your head. Take it loose and let it fall. Lay it soft against my skin. Like the shadows on the wall. Come and lay down by my side. Subway in the shadows down below. following their footsteps through the neon darkened corridors of silent desperation, never speaking to a soul. The poison air he's breathing has the dirty smell of dying, cause it's never seen the sunshine, it's never felt the rain. Minds the arrows and ignores the fatal echoes of the clicking of the turnstiles and the rattling of his chain. Oh, she said, Casey, it's been so long since I've seen you. Here, she said, just a kiss. Make a body smile. See, she said, I put on new stockings just to please you. Lord, she said, Casey, can you only stay a while? Casey leaves the underground and stops inside the Golden Crown. Something wet to wipe away the chill that's on his bones. Seen his reflection in the lives of all the lonely men who reach for anything they can to keep from going home. Standing in the corner, Casey drinks his pint of bitter, never glancing in the mirror. People passing by, then he stumbles as he's leaving, and he wonders if the reason is the beer that's in his belly, or the tear that's in his eye. Oh, she said, I suppose you seldom think about me. Now that you've a family of your own, still she said, it's so blessed good to feel your body. Lord, she said, Casey, it's a shame to be alone. Thank you.
Need to stay to see the way song in your Something that I never thought. Thank you.
With their baby son inside her.
little piece of truth to heal you died. Staying awake just to watch an old man blow his nose. Duvalier was a bitter man. He took a curse the morning sun and brought a new betrayal every day. He shunned the world of morals and the signs of human tongue. Bless the night that chased his sight away. A disillusioned dreamer who would never love again, who tried a bit and found that it was rotten, preferring perfect strangers to the company of friends, cause strangers are so easily forgotten. Oh, it's hard to keep believing when you know you've been deceived, to face the lie and dare to try again. There's nothing like a woman with her spell of make-believe, make a new believer of a man. Nobody took the fickle turns and fortune in his stride, expecting next to nothing out of life, till fortune found the girl to fan the flame he thought had died, whose burning beauty cut him like a knife. She touched him through the senses that his mind could not control, and smiling stepped aside and watched him fall, betrayed by his own body and the hunger in his soul. Duvalier was a dreamer after all. Oh, it's hard to keep believing when you know you've been deceived, face the lie and dare to try again. But there's nothing like a woman with her spell of make-believe, make a new believer of a man. Thank you. busted for the bad times and believing in the good. Billy took a beating from a world he meant no harm. Score was written in the scars upon his arm. Something he was paying for the life he tried to lead. All we felt was sorry for our good friend Billy D. It may be his soul is bigger than the bodies ought to be, singing songs and bringing laughter to the likes of you and me. 'Cause the world he saw was sadder than the one he hoped to find. Wasn't there as lonesome as the one he left behind. Yesterday they found him on the floor of his hotel, reaching for the needle, Lord, drove him down to hell. Some folks call it suicide, others blame the speed.
Thank you.
When Stagger Lee had drunk his fill of moonlight, he turned his burning eyes upon my soul. It's time I got to spend this night on someone else, he said. Squeeze a little pleasure from the gold, love and glory, buddy. We could take it easy when we're old. He said we'd take it into town and lay our money down. I'll bring you to the sweetest thing that grows. 'Cause the fairest ones inside are blooming every night at a tavern called the Saber and the Rose. We swang into the saddle, slickest breathing, and slapped him once for pleasure with the rain. The horses snorted frosty in the moonlight. Something dark was singing in my vein, older than the voices in my brain. This place you're gonna see is where they live and breathe and sink down a little bit deeper every day. And sometimes at night, when the wind is running right, you can hear them sucking 30 miles away. Then the light was crimson and I found her, all naked and eternal and insane, sacred as the mysteries around. saber and the rope.
Thank you.
Trying to make a stand. My God. of Mahatma Gandhi, sing of Martin Luther King, sing of Jesus Christ Almighty and the brothers Kennedy. Thank you.
Wishing, Lord, that I was stoned.
short of dying. Half as lonesome as the sun. On the sleeping city sidewalks, Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw Daddy with a laughing little girl, he was swinging. And I stopped beside a Sunday school, listened to the song that they were singing. Then I headed back from home, somewhere far away, and lonesome bell was ringing. Sunday morning sidewalks, wishing, Lord, that I was stone. Is there something that Sunday makes your body feel alone? There's nothing short of dying. Sleeping city sidewalks, Sunday morning coming down. Thank you.
Sunday morning sidewalks so lonesome. In Nashville, anyway, they close all the bars on Sunday morning. but they used to open them up later on in the day. And I forget what I used to say. It was so funny. I'm foolish to say that silver-tongued devil just slipped from the shadows and smiled. He stole her away. I said, "Hey, little girl, don't you know he's the devil? He's everything that I ain't. My intentions of evil intentions under the smile of a saint. Some people swear he's my double, and some even say we're the same. But the silver-tongued devil's got nothing to lose. I'll only live till I die. We take our own chances and pay our own dues."
I was singing that song at home one day, and my youngest son, Blake, who was 5 years old at the time, said, "That's not a good song." And I said, "Oh, and why would that be?" And he says, "Because you're blaming someone else for all your own mistakes." And since then, he's come to realize that every time.